Hey, it's Kim, and welcome back to Pokemon Rikes. Today, we have another super fun Pokemon unboxing. I have two triple blister packs from the newest English Pokemon set, Brilliant Stars. One of them has a Glaceon promo, and one of them has a Leafeon promo. I'm interested to see which one we get better pulls from, and I'm also super excited to add the gorgeous promotional cards to my binder. If you'd like to see more from me, please subscribe, and if you enjoy this kind of Pokemon content, please leave me a like. It helps more than you realize. If you'd like to keep in touch with me, I will put all of my links down below, including things like Twitch, where I stream every week, Instagram, where I post every day, and Discord, where it's probably easiest to catch up with me if you ever just want a chat. Let's get into the opening. So as I said, I have two Brilliant Stars triple blister packs. We have Leafeon with the super cool Blastoise silver coin and the three packs. And then we have a gorgeous Glaceon with a Pikachu coin and then the three packs. I'm really excited to get into these. If you watched my Fusion Strike video, you will know that I had much better luck out of the triple blisters than I've had in booster boxes and ETBs. So hopefully the same holds true with Brilliant Stars. I'd like to see at least a couple new character cards out of these packs today. Ideally, if we could get maybe one of the full art trainers, that would be a really good pull in my books. I am really chuffed to see this gorgeous promo card. So we have a beautiful Glaceon. Love that holo with the pretty flower in the foreground. Really love a good Eeveelution promo. Again, a nice coin to add to my collection, which I'm always excited about. And then in the other box, I'll open this one up as well. Get the noisy stuff out of the way first. So from my other packs, we have the Leafeon promo, which is absolutely gorgeous. We have the Blastoise coin, and then my other three packs. So we'll open Glaceon first and see what our best pull is. I'll leave her off to the side so you remember which ones we're on. I will bless up my packs as I sometimes do. I'm hoping I get some good pulls today. I have seen some really incredible Brilliant Stars pulls. I guess the other card I'd obviously like to see would be the gorgeous alternate art Charizard. That's one that I have pulled in Japanese, but I have yet to see in English. Oh, and we got the V-Star marker instead of a energy. That always throws me off. All right, we've got a Pot Helmet, Sigilyph, gorgeous artwork there. Acerola's Premonition. That Acerola full art is definitely one of my favorites from this particular set. We've got a Carablast, super cute Clefairy. Cherubi. This is another one of the commons that I really like from this set. Silk. Again, that super cool, interesting art style. Corphish, looking very stunned and confused. We've got a reverse holo Burmy, so no character rare in this pack. They just look like they're having a cheeky conversation. And a Wormadam, regular rare out of the first pack, so nothing too exciting. So far, Glaceon not off to a great start. It's all about humanity. We've got a Charizard pack art on this one. Hopefully, that gives us some better luck. No V-Star marker in this one. So we've got a Fighting Energy, a Beartic, Collapsed Stadium, Luxio. I do really enjoy that artwork a lot. Really nice and colorful. Beautiful Impidimp with the flowers. I quite like this Impidimp rendition. There's some that are just quite creepy. We've got the Magmar that looks like an ugly Christmas sweater. Super cute Riolu. Looks like she's running away from trouble she's probably created. Burmy again, very sweet. Staryu. Oh yes, so we did finally get a character card. We've got Orangaroo. I've seen this one a few times, but I will definitely sleeve it up. I'm sure there's a few people that would still like to have it. And another regular rare, a Tornadus. So out of these first couple packs, no holos, no full arts, but we'll see how we go. We'll persevere. Hopefully we get something good out of the last one. Last pack magic for Glaceon, we have the gorgeous Shaymin pack art. That's probably my favorite out of this particular set. Shaymin's a Pokemon that I really enjoy. So hopefully he brings us some good luck. We've got the four to the front. What do we have? We've got a grass type energy. I love this Chinsino. Absolutely gorgeous artwork. Looks like it's ice dancing. It is so cute. We've got cleansing gloves, beautiful Floatzel, a Gibble, super cute artwork again. I'd love to extend this one. I think it looks like a really interesting one at the construction site. A very sweet little Turtwig enjoying a puddle, Trapinch. Very cute Piplup. Looks like he just wants a hug, doesn't he? Absolutely adorable. We've got a Shroomish, very cranky. A reverse of that beautiful Acerola's Premonition. And, oh, how cute, a Whimsicott V-Star. So we did finally get a full art sort of card out of that Glaceon pack. Really cute Whimsicott V-Star. I'm happy with that. That's a really sweet one. I don't think I had this one yet in English, so really happy to add it to the binder. I really enjoy these V-Star cards. I guess I would say I prefer them to the V-Maxes. Interested to know your thoughts. If you want to leave me a comment down below and let me know what you think. I will pop this Whimsicott in a sleeve. So out of the Glaceon box, I would say our main two hits were this Oranguru and the Whimsicott. I'll pop these off to the side, and I'm super curious to see how we go with Leafeon and if we get anything better. There are some really big cards in this particular set, so maybe we'll find one. We'll see. Between these two evolutions, Leafeon is definitely my favorite, but overall, I'm a big Sylveon fan. All right, we have a Metal Energy, Starmie. I like that artwork as well, really nice and simple. Cynthia's Ambition, I love the full art of that one. Sharon's Care, Nosepass, really nice desert scene there. Very cool Dedenne, I love the action in that one with all the electricity. Really sweet little Cub Chew going down a slide, absolutely gorgeous. Shinx chasing his own tail. This one's glorious as well. I love all the flowers falling in the background. Looks like he's had a little bit of a roll around in the house and he's maybe knocked over a vase or something. Absolutely adorable. Got a Farfetch'd, a reverse Cherubi, so no character card in this one, and a regular rare Muk. All right. This is pretty true to average pull rates, I would say. Hopefully, we've got Whimsicott. Maybe we'll get some better luck out of the last two packs. I'd like to see at least one more character card, but some sort of full art would obviously be amazing. All right, one, two, three, four to the front. We've got a Fire Energy, Crawdont, Ultra Ball, Tropius. I do really like that artwork a lot. Really cool up in the trees. A Chimecho, Chimchar, enjoying some berries. Really sweet there. Mincino. I love these comic book style ones. They're super interesting as well. Beautiful Baltoy out in the desert night sky. Really lovely artwork. Snowrun. I don't know why he's so cold. He's an ice type. Why is he cold? I don't get it. We've got a reverse Nosepass again, so no character card. And oh, Lumineon V. That's pretty. Again, this is one I didn't have in my binder, so happy to add it. Beautiful fish. I would love to see obviously the alternate art or the full art of this one, but Lumineon V, I'm happy with that. I'll definitely sleeve it up. We did get a full art of some sort, so I am pleased. We still have one pack to go from Leafeon. It's got that Shaymin on the front, so maybe we'll get some good luck there. Shaymin pack, bring us some luck. Let's see what we find. I'm not gonna show you the codes. I feel like that's a better surprise for me as well anyway, when people don't show the codes. So we've got a Water Energy. I love the energies in this set. They're so pretty. We've got a Probopass, really cute with his little babies. Friends in Galar, Team Yells Cheer, Chimecho, Chimchar, super cute. Again, I do love that one. Really sweet comic book artwork, Baltoy. So this is almost like that last pack that we just opened. A lot of repeats happening. A reverse Starly, so no character card, and a Clefable, so no holo or anything in this pack. I'm still really happy with these pulls. There's definitely some common and uncommon cards that I'm able to add from my, to my binder from that one. So from the Leafeon pack, our hit was that Lumineon V. It's just in a sleeve that's a bit matte, so it's kind of a little bit mattified. Got the Lumineon V. Out of Glaceon, we got the Orangaroo, as well as that Whimsicott V-Star. So for me at least, Glaceon definitely pulled through as far as the three-pack blisters. If you have opened some of these, let me know what your hits were and which one you were more successful with. I'm super curious. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you're having a great day. I will upload another video every week, and I'm looking forward to seeing you there. If you'd like to see more content from me, again, please subscribe, and I hope to see you next time. Look after yourself. Bye.